What up, folks? Same bad time, same bad channel. Ready to start? I gassed up, even though I was a little under a half. Panda Express. Man, that's far. I'll take it though. This way out, way out there, man. This way out there by the dry lake. Oh man, if it starts pouring down. Another order. It's two from here. And I should have looked and seen how it was gonna rain. Why is it gonna rain that way? $0.70 per mile tax deduction. The tax deduction was at, I think it's like 20 miles there and 20 miles back. 40. That's just about the same. 25 and it's 28. Get more on tax deduction than you do on the trip. I'll pause it, folks, just in case it takes a second. Man, let's see here, man. First up, drops on Shayfield. It's just a drop in the bucket right there. It's like, oh, just get this one while you're on your way out to the sticks. Yeah, every time I've been out there, those people, no matter which person it was, it's very polite. I've been out there many times. I wouldn't say many, I'd like say handful. Handful is a little less than many. Let's see how long it takes. And if it's pouring down, oh man. It's alright, we got this. That's what Deuce said. He said, you got this. I said, yeah, sure do. Locating the places when I've been out there. And it shows, like, on the map, it shows a big, like, body of water and shit. And it ain't shit there. It's all dried out. Which way I gotta turn? Oakwood Park to Command. Oh, yeah, I believe we're gonna see that. I don't know, it's bad. I don't know how to describe it. A canyon. Those cars are scared. I just don't like to be behind it. So then that's decap. All the bumps are on this side. Like going all the way out there, it's one thing. But the coming back is a little bit different because of the fucking truck. Because I won't get any orders coming all the way back. Rain-X on there, but doing a commercial for Rain-X. I didn't put it on thick, but just a quick coat. Works great. I love it. You can ride behind an 18-wheeler. Don't even have to use your wipers. some of this rain if these cars would go so slow. Yes, it's raining. And you got good tires, you're good. They don't overcorrect. You're all right. Shit, I spun out. Some Navy dudes in a Cracker Jack uniform. Oh man, they trying to make you crash. They wired me up. Thank you. passes. I don't know what else to say, but probably a couple of things could improve. Or a few things. How much the battery lasts, how long it videos, it's only up to 3 minutes. Instead of video up and down, if it had the option to video sideways, movie cinema style. I guess that's for, it does like that, so you can put it on the gram and the TikTok. Should have an option. Took them to make it though. Get something for CVS real quick. Oh, maybe tomorrow. $4.37 for the first battery. Man, that's weird. Cause you could take it all the way to Castroville and it's $2.50. Stay green for a minute. it's back in this sun. It's the Domino's. My little brother likes Domino's. Domino's is alright, but it just... it's lost it, man. From somewhere from between Avoid the Noid. And now, well, it's probably like more than 5 years ago. Because then if you watch them make the pizza, man, they barely put any tomato sauce mixture they got. Barely put anything on that motherfucker, period. Barely any toppings, barely. Well, it depends on how you order it, but I'm just saying, for regular, from Domino's or Papa Juan or shit, the big phone, he used to order that fucking pizza. I don't know where the fuck it was from. It was in Omaine. Chain or nothing. It was like a mom and pops. Man, that's the best pizza I've ever had. Nah, I take that back. One of the best, cause man, it had so many fucking toppings on that bitch. So much cheese. I don't know how much you're paying for that shit. Probably like three times the amount of a regular pizza. See, best pizza? I'm not gonna lie, I like that pizza I had when I was working at that Italian restaurant closing downtown. Pizza $30. But an employee get half off, so $15. I'll take pizza home. Couple of times that I did, because I only worked there for a couple weeks. I already started at Bill's. I told Miss Cook the first day. I said, ma'am, or is it the second? She tripped out though, but I ain't gonna lie. A couple times she tripped out, but she's a female, you know. I can excuse that. Because they be more in their emotions. Everybody was holding a shovel. It's pretty smooth, though. But when it rains, you can tell really how smooth it is. It's 23 minutes, 16.6 miles, but Yeah. 16 miles. Let's knock this out. Let's see. Be well in tune with your machine. Gotta be well in tune with the GPS. You got dizzy and shit. Thank you. what I was thinking, like. And I was. See, even going out to, down 90. Slow as fuck. We're going the same slowness as the other cars.
Thank you.
body, truthfully. Thank you.
Thank you. is that?
Let me make sure, because if not, I'll be going a long way. I'm going a long way, the wrong way. to civilization. Guns out. Clip on.